those affected and infected with HIV/AIDS, and also he started a football club for the youth and even play football with them. And I just ask that we will continue to work towards his safe return, and for those people who have any information of where he is or who have seen that incident, the abduction in SS4B/10 Kelana Jaya, please come forward to help with the police investigation. And again, I want to thank you so much. We want to see Malaysia as a safe and peaceful country where all the different races can walk and work together in harmony. And that is what my husband, Raymond, would desire. So thank you so much for coming. My family and I really, really need the support right now.
Believe in the help of the divine, God. And so what I want you to do is, you know, you in your own way, in your own religion, please lift Raymond up to God in prayer, the way you know how. Okay. For Christians, you may want to do it in pairs of two or three, and so you can move away. And so we'll give you 2 or 3 minutes or 5 minutes just to say your quiet prayers, a moment of silence, no talking, please, at least for the next 5 minutes, and then please disperse yourself quietly and peacefully. Okay, and keep Pastor Raymond in your thoughts and in your prayers. Okay, can we do that? All right, thank you.